Hej, siemano wam wszystkim ludzie, z tej strony Arturo, witam was na swoim kanale i kontynuujemy Nibiru, wysłannik bogów. Znajdujemy się w biurze, potrzebujemy zezwolenia, żeby dostać się do kopalni. Niestety, pani sekretarka nie chce nam go wydać. Powiedziała, że musimy poczekać kilka dni, spróbujmy z nią porozmawiać. Zezwolenie.
What can I do for you, sir?
We talked about a permission slip validation, Western Bohemia.
Oh yes, I remember that. You've come in to fill the forms, right?
Well, I really need to have this dealt with fast, and I definitely can't wait until tomorrow. Couldn't I just walk into the office next door and get the single necessary stamp?
Like I've already told you, you'll have to follow the rules. Besides, Mr. President is too busy today. And we don't make exceptions, sir.
No exceptions. Got it.
Listen, I've got work to do. You need anything else?
No, thanks. Bye.
Goodbye.
Niestety, sekretarka powiedziała, że pan prezydent jest zajęty i nie otrzymamy znaczka. Musimy wykombinować inny sposób, żeby dostać się do biura prezydenta. No dobra. Ale z tego, co tutaj przeglądałem w tym pokoju, nie da się już nic więcej przejrzeć. Wejdźmy zatem na zewnątrz. Do poprzednich lokacji nie da się już wrócić. Co prawda możemy iść do kiosku, ale tam też niczego nowego nie znaleźliśmy. Żebrak. Sekretarka.
I could use some information. Don't you happen to know a young woman who works in this building right here behind you? About 25, slim, blonde.
Yeah, I probably know the one you mean. What about her?
Which car does she drive to work in?
Well, since it's you and with all the smokes and all, why wouldn't I tell? She's got a silver Mercedes. Always parks it around the corner here.
And the license plate number?
Ha! You're kidding, right? What am I, a PI? What do I care about license plate numbers?
A silver Mercedes. That'll do, thanks.
Yeah, and try not to get your ass kicked. She's probably got the car from that jerk who waits for her here from time to time.
Well, I'm not gonna try to get a date, but I'll watch out anyway, thanks.
No dobra, czyli będziemy coś kombinować przy aucie sekretarki. Mercedes, srebrny Mercedes. Zatem mu się przyjrzyjmy.
It's not too likely that she was able to afford this out of her own salary. The license plate number is 1A7-1537.
No dobra, ale w czym by miało mi to pomóc? Mamy też kartę telefoniczną.
The call card of the secretary from the institute.
I moje pytanie brzmi, czy tą kartę telefoniczną będziemy mogli wykorzystać gdzieś przy budce telefonicznej? Czy po prostu muszę to połączyć ze swoim telefonem, aczkolwiek chyba w poprzednim odcinku próbowałem już to zrobić. Ale spójrzcie, da się to zrobić teraz. Znamy numery rejestracyjne Mercedesa. Martin, co ty kombinujesz? Tak ma chyba na imię nasz główny bohater, z tego co pamiętam.
Historic Monuments Care. Good morning. How can they help you?
Good morning, miss. Prague Water Supply and Sewerage here. We've come across a small problem. Maybe you can help us.
Well, this is the president's secretary. What's the trouble?
We need to get inside a sewer right next to your building, but there's a vehicle parked over it. They gave me this number. Wouldn't you happen to know whom the car belongs to? It's an a Mercedes.
A Mercedes? That's my car! What's the license plate number?
1A7-1537.
Jesus Christ, that's my car!
What a pleasant coincidence!
I hope the car is all right. I've only had it for a couple of months.
Don't worry, miss. We've barely touched it. But could you come down and repark?
I can't leave the office right now. Is it absolutely necessary?
Yes, we've got work to do, and having the vehicle towed away might waste a lot of time.
told away? All right, hold on. I'll be there in a minute.
Okay, we'll wait for a bit, but please don't delay us unnecessarily.
No, I won't. I'm coming right away. Thank you for calling.
You're welcome. Bye.
No dobra, pozbyliśmy się sekretarki. Mam nadzieję, że dzięki temu uda się wejść do gabinetu prezydenta. Aczkolwiek takie numery z telefonem i wywabianie kogoś ze środka przypomina mi to Brokensworda. No takie typowe żarty George'a Stobarta.
Good morning.
Excuse me, but who let you in? I have no time for a personal appointment today. Mr.
Holen. Martin Holen. I apologize for disturbing you, but the door was open, so I entered.
How come my secretary even allowed you to enter? I distinctly said I didn't want to be disturbed.
Well, there was nobody in the office.
Really? Those are explicit instructions. Well, I'll have to handle that later. Let's get to why you're here. Why have you come to see me?
I'm with the International Archaeological Organization and need your authority to validate a permission to enter a site in Western Bohemia where a German mine from around the end of World War II was uncovered. I've got the report on the discovery right here.
Oh, yes. I've heard something about that already. Tell me more.
I'm afraid to disappoint you, but I only know as well what's in the report. You see, I've been studying the war for some time now. I'm very interested in that particular period, and Peter wanted me to go have a look. I'm supposed to learn the details at the site.
Peter Nebel?
Yes. Do you know him?
We went to the same school. I remember him from a few of the bars and drink fests we hung out in. Why haven't you applied for the validation approval formally?
You see, I'm going to visit my uncle in France. Peter's call was pretty much unexpected, and I promised I'd check out the site before I left.
Oh, I understand. Trouble is, I have no idea if that permission will do you any good.
How do you mean?
I got a call yesterday. They're afraid the corridors might be undermined. We asked for an explosive squad to investigate the whole area.
You know what havoc people outside our field can wreak before we even get to the site?
You're right. At any rate, I'll validate your permission form. Just one condition. I'd like you to call me when you're finished over there.
Myślę, że z tym nie będzie większego problemu. Ale ogólnie co jest zastanawiające. Znajdujemy się w Czechach, jest to czeska gra. A większość aktorów podkładających głosy pod bohaterów ma ruski akcent.
Oh, and say hello to Peter from me.
Gladly. Thank you.
Świetnie.
I rented a car and set off directly to the location where the mine had been discovered. A lot of thoughts were running through my mind on the way. Soon, the silhouette of the forest emerged on the horizon.
No i dotarliśmy do obozu wojskowego.
Halt! What are you doing here? Civilians have no business here.
I'm from the Historic Monuments Institute, and I have the necessary permission.
Another archaeologist? Weren't you supposed to back off until our people clear the area?
Not quite. There's a couple of details left to be checked out.
Okay, wait here. I'm going to call my commander. Sir, there's a man demanding entry to the location.
No civilians are allowed to enter the site at this point.
He says he has permission.
Oh, does he? Let's see it then. Well, I'm not delighted, but it seems everything's okay with your papers. You're free to move around the camp, but nowhere else, especially not the mine. Until that area is explored properly, nobody's going down there. Understood?
Yes.
You'll find your colleague down that path over there on the bridge.
Colleague?
He arrived after all the other archaeologists had left. Don't you know about him?
Oh, of course. I remember now. I'll speak to him.
Do what you have to, but don't forget what I said.
This isn't looking good. Getting into the mine won't be easy. I'll have a look around and see what I can do.
No dobra, możemy swobodnie się poruszać po obozie, ale niestety do kopalni wejść nie możemy. Stoi tutaj wartownik i nie da się z nim porozmawiać. Pogadajmy za to z majorem.
What are those old maps?
That's none of your business.
Could you spare a minute to answer a few questions?
Well, okay, go ahead, but make it quick. We expect the explosive people to arrive tomorrow, and I need to have a working plan by 1700.
Sure, I don't have much to ask about anyway. You see, my report on what happened here isn't exactly comprehensive.
I'll tell you the brief version, and I'll tell it once, so listen carefully. The discovery was made by the workers preparing the construction of a new speedway. The next day, one of them found the first mine. A couple more followed. They called your institute to report about their findings. Your people called us and backed off, so now we're taking over. Tomorrow, an explosive squad will arrive from Kozlov. Until then, access to certain areas is restricted. What will that do for you?
Yeah, I think so. He wouldn't tell me more anyway. I won't disturb you any longer.
Make sure not to forget what I've told you. Nobody is permitted to enter the mine.
Of course.
Seeing people fly around is the last thing I want. Now leave me to my work.
No dobra, czyli teren jest zaminowany, dlatego nie możemy wejść do środka. Aczkolwiek wydaje mi się, że znajdziemy tak czy inaczej inny sposób i uda się wejść do kopalni. Do namiotu. Możemy też iść w głąb obozu.
Hey, get away from that tent! You've got no business over there!
Sure, I'm sorry.
Czyli do środka wejść się nie da. Okej. Okay. Grzyby.
They're edible, but I have no use for them.
Nie możemy zerwać grzybów, a szkoda. Jest też jakieś światło.
Lights like this one illuminate the camp during the night. The rest of the camp is getting lost in a tangle of full-grown trees.
Okej. Okay. Widzę, że mamy też jakąś przyczepę. Ale ogólnie podoba mi się ta okolica, taki zalesiony teren. A ten deszcz sprawia, że klimat jest jeszcze lepszy. O, cywil. Czy to jest ten gościu, który przybył tutaj przed nami?
The trees have been cut down by workers clearing the forest.
Możemy z nim porozmawiać.
Greetings, I've just arrived from Prague to take a look at the discovery. You're not uniformed. Who are you?
I'm a historian. Yes, my name is Peter. Peter Stasik.
Martin Holland. I'm guessing by your accent, I'd say you're not Czech, right?
Well, no, I'm German, but my father is Czech. I had lived in Germany with my mother, but after I finished my studies, I stayed here.
Oh, we have something in common then. What university were you in?
Charles University in Prague, but that was a long time ago. I don't want to talk about it.
All right, let's turn the page. How long have you been around the camp?
Not very long. I arrived this morning.
And the others before you?
The others?
You know, the others from the State Institute of Care of Historic Monuments.
Oh, yes, the others. I got delayed in the city and came here as the last one. By the time I arrived, everyone had left. Except for those damn soldiers, of course.
Strange that you didn't have to leave with the others. Very strange indeed. Why do I have this feeling that he isn't telling me everything? So, why did you stay?
What do you mean, why? I didn't want the grunts to destroy everything. They don't understand anything. And I want to be around when they're answering the mine.
I need to get in there too, and as soon as possible.
Let's see. Maybe we could help each other out. The Major won't even hear about entering the mine again.
You've already been inside?
Yes, I have, but only for an hour or so. The Major came to show me out. No orders, he said, and wouldn't answer any questions.
So it appears we're in the same boat.
Yes, indeed. Can't possibly leave the discovery to them. They don't even know what they're dealing with.
Give me some time. I'll have a look around and see what can be done.
Good idea. Come back later. I'm sure we can work something out.
Agreed. There's something about him I don't quite like. However, we do share the same goal, and two is more than one. I'll return when I've learned more.
Może Staszek wcale nie jest tym, za kogo się podaje. Może to jest jakiś szpieg? Staszek i Graszek.
The color is peeling off. Other than that, the trailer looks livable.
Możemy udać się również do chatki.
Locked.
Okej. Czyli jednak do środka nie wejdziemy. Do kopalni. O, kolejny wartownik, żołnierz. No raczej nie będzie w stanie nas przepuścić dalej. Aczkolwiek, no porozmawiamy z nim. Tu widziałem, że był jakiś punkt interaktywny, pudło.
Stacked construction tools and materials.
Okej. Szkoda, że nie możemy tego zabrać. Na pewno by nam się to do czegoś przydało.
Halt! Who are you and what are you doing here?
I just arrived from Prague.
Right. I was told so on the radio.
I've come to finish something off.
Try to do it before the explosives folks show up.
The Major told me everything already. Where are the mines?
Something was in front of the entrance, but there might be more inside. We secured what we could. The rest is up to them. We guard the surroundings before they arrive. There might be something even outside.
I certainly hope I'm not going to stumble upon a mine myself.
This isn't fun. A lot of ammo from the war is still live.
Of course. I'll keep my eyes open. What's inside the mine, anyway?
It's you who should know that. Your people were here even before us.
Well, yes, but I'm here for the first time myself.
Better ask your colleague. I'm just on guard around here.
Anything you can tell me saves me time.
I was only there when we were installing the lights in the first section, that's all.
In the first section?
Damn, we're not supposed to talk about it. I said nothing, okay?
The Major was looking at some old plans. Is that related somehow?
Listen, I have zero incentive to continue to talk about this. Go do your job and let me do mine.
Fair enough. Bye.
Koleś nie chce z nami zbytnio współpracować.
I have to get inside somehow.
Muszę się jakoś dostać do środka. No właśnie. Czyli wydaje mi się, że po raz kolejny musimy porozmawiać ze Staszkiem. O, spójrzcie, ile mamy tematów do rozmów. Może zaczniemy od prawej strony. Kopalnia.
Tell me more about the mine. What's inside?
Like you already heard, I didn't have much time to explore it. There's a system of hollowed corridors, some of them still supported by beams. Some collapsed.
Is that it? Just corridors? Surely the professor wouldn't have sent me here only to have a look at a hole in the ground. There has to be more than just corridors.
Well, not quite. There's a steel door at the end, going on even further. Damn, I can't keep my mouth shut. I shouldn't have told you.
What? Why?
Well, not yet. You'll get to know more when the time is right.
Why all these secrets? It seems to me he knows a lot more than he admits.
Znajdują się stalowe drzwi, tak? I nikt nie powinien o tym wiedzieć. Nie teraz. Major.
This Major, what kind of a man is he?
I don't know. I only spoke with him a bit when I arrived. He asked a lot more questions than I would have liked. A soldier, you know.
Chatka.
That old cabin behind the trailer, what's inside it?
Oh, the cabin. What are you looking for around there?
Nothing really, just asking.
Certainly nothing you should be sticking your nose in.
Why, what's going on with you?
I'm okay, I just... You see, there's nothing in the cabin, so why talk about it?
All right then. It's just an old cabin anyway.
Exactly.
Why would he get this nervous all of a sudden?
Ten gościu wie więcej niż mogłoby się wydawać, ale coś ewidentnie ukrywa, tak? Ja wiem, że nam nie ufa, bo jesteśmy tutaj nowi, no ale jeżeli mamy współpracować, no to mógłby powiedzieć, co tam się znajduje. Przyczepy.
Who actually owns these trailers anyway?
Construction engineers left them here. Likely they couldn't tow them away in time.
So the one over there is free as well.
It's yours if you need it. I don't think anyone will mind you borrowing it. At least, I didn't ask anybody, and nobody asked me about it either.
Good.
Mine.
The Major said something about mines lying around. The place doesn't seem dangerous to me, but do you know something more?
Well, it's true. The workers found something while digging in the mine. Not much, but the Major assumes there's more under the ground. That's why they're here. Waiting for the experts.
No dobra, Staszku. Miło się rozmawiało, ale tak naprawdę w niczym mi nie pomogłeś. Cofnijmy się zatem nad rzekę. Chodźmy porozmawiać jeszcze raz z wartownikiem i z majorem. Może też będą nowe opcje dialogowe. Ogólnie, moi drodzy, wybaczcie, jeżeli mój głos cały czas jest taki, jak jest. Mam lekką chrypkę, no nie do końca mogę się pozbierać po chorobie. Cały czas mam jakieś drapanie w gardle i tak dalej, ale mam nadzieję, że z czasem mi to przejdzie.
A standard army jeep.
Żołnierz. Właśnie tak.
How's it going?
Today's all right. Yesterday was worse. A heavy rain all night. And who do you think was on guard duty, huh? What are you doing here anyway?
Nothing special, really. Just taking pictures for the record.
Sounds pretty boring, but you better stop talking to me now. The Major might not like it.
Okay.
Look, let me get to work. I don't have any time for your questions.
I'm sorry, I won't be stalling you any longer.
Good, I hope not. Those plans are not intended for civilian eyes.
I barely had a look.
Well, you better not have another one.
Okej, porozmawialiśmy sobie tak naprawdę z wszystkimi postaciami i nic na tą chwilę nie mogę zrobić. Do namiotu wejść się nie da, dopóki jest tu major.
Hey, get away from that tent. You've got no business over there.
Sure, I'm sorry.
Musiałbym się go w jakiś sposób pozbyć. Tych grzybów też się zerwać nie da, aczkolwiek cały czas są interaktywne, więc podejrzewam, że w późniejszej rozgrywce może to mieć jakieś znaczenie. Do chatki próbowaliśmy wejść i też się nie da. Pewnie będziemy potrzebowali klucza.
Locked.
Ale nie widzę, żeby było tutaj na przykład jakieś otwarte okno, żebyśmy mogli dostać się do środka. Tutaj było wiaderko z narzędziami. Tu nigdzie za kopalnię iść się nie da. No jest jedynie ten żołnierz. Kopalnia.
Will you at least let me have a peek into the mine? I'll just take a brief look around and I'll be right back.
No way. The order is nobody enters the mine, annoying historians included. Go away, will you?
No dobra, skoro nas wygania i nie pozwala wejść do środka, to co ja w takim razie miałbym zrobić? Czy są tu gdzieś jakieś przyczepy, do których mógłbym wejść? Nie ma o czym rozmawiać. Tak się dokładnie tutaj rozglądam. Ale nie widzę nic ciekawego, co bym mógł tutaj zrobić. Co w ogóle mam w ekwipunku? Zezwolenie, zapałki. Portret człowieka, o którym mówił malarz. Nie możesz mi nic powiedzieć na ten temat. Zezwolenie też cię nie interesuje. Zapałki pewnie też nie. No to czuję się lekko zagubiony. Czuję się w kropce. Czemu nie mogę zerwać tych grzybów?
They're edible.
Wiecie co? Wydaje mi się, że coś będę mógł zrobić tutaj, w obozie. Tu też jest jakiś namiot, ale niestety wejść się do niego nie da.
I have nothing.
A gdybyśmy tak poszli do tego żołnierza przed kopalnią i pokazali mu pozwolenie, no bo takowe mamy w ekwipunku, może wtedy by nas wpuścił do środka. Nie? To chyba nic nie zadziała. Zezwolenie.
I have official permission to enter the mine. Let me in.
You can just forget about that. The permission only covers the surroundings of the mine.
How can I do my job if you don't let me inside? I've come only to explore this spot.
Were you even listening? Nobody can go inside until the area has been secured.
Calm down. I don't want any trouble.
Good for you. Now go away.
Okay, okay. Nikt nie chce z nami współpracować. Stasek. Kopalnia.
I've had a look around and don't know yet how to get into the mine. It isn't going to be easy. One of the soldiers is standing right in front of the entrance.
Yes, I know he has his orders and won't leave his post, not even for a minute. It's probably better if we wait for the night. There's not much we can do now. I was thinking while you were having a look at the entrance, I know how we both could get inside.
Both? Well, that's going to be even more conspicuous.
Well, I have a plan, and together we can pull it off. So, are you interested?
I don't find the idea to be a great one. It can't be trusted. But it seems I have no other choice. All right, I'm listening. No matter how little I trust Stasik, his plan just might work out. Besides, I don't have a plan of my own. We've agreed on outsmarting the guard by the entrance to the mine. It didn't seem at all hopeless, and night was closing in quickly. One thing I couldn't get off my mind, though. What possible reason could he have for helping me get into the mine? I didn't get up until after midnight and slipped into the darkness of the forest. The light in the trailer was on, exactly like we had arranged. The silence of the night was interrupted only by the sounds of night creatures.
Wow, mamy burzę. No dobra, nastała noc. Możemy udać się do przyczepki.
Are you here? There's nobody here. I'm sure we agreed to meet at this hour. Maybe I'll run into him somewhere around the camp.
Okej, nie ma Staska.
It appears somebody was lying in it just a moment ago, but not a trace of Stasik.
Czyli był i gdzieś sobie poszedł. Zlewozmywak.
Old food crumbs. I'm not going to stain my clothes.
Półka.
A glass and a few bottles full of oil and vinegar. Everything expired at least a year ago.
No dobra. Płaszcz. Może coś znajdziemy w kieszeniach.
An old raincoat. There's a couple more holes in it than the tailor had intended. There's something in the pocket.
Okej. Jakaś wizytówka albo coś w tym stylu? Kawałek papieru.
D282. What could he need the number for?
Być może do jakiejś szafki.
It's out, but there's wood in it. More firewood is stacked right beside the stove. It's out.
Mamy zapałki, może uda się rozpalić ten piec.
Empty bottles, cards, and an ashtray. Nothing I need.
Otwieracz do puszek. Świetnie. Ale dobra, tutaj mamy jakieś przeterminowane puchy, tak? O, fasolka w puszce.
Use before July 10th, 2003. They're somewhat expired. A good can will never go bad, though.
Jak, wszystko w tej przyczepce. I wpadłem na pewien pomysł. No bo tak, mamy zapałki, może uda się rozpalić ogień. Albo i nie. Piec już nie jest interaktywny. Albo? Czekajcie, no bo coś mruga. Dobra, mamy piec. Ale niestety zapałek nie mogę na tym użyć. Być może będziemy potrzebowali rozpałki.
I'm not hungry.
Kuszek też nie da się otworzyć. Ale dobra, chyba w tej przyczepie sobie wszystko przejrzeliśmy. I co ciekawe, nie ma nigdzie Staska. No więc prawdopodobnie znajdziemy go w obozie. Światło się pali. Nie ma majora. Zapewne znajduje się w swoim namiocie.
Out for a little nighttime walk, huh?
Well, more or less. I can't sleep.
Oh, I'd go to bed right away. This is my second night guard duty in a row. I can barely keep my eyes open. I wish the explosive people had already arrived.
Tomorrow, right?
I hope they won't be too late. I'm exhausted.
Usiądź.
Why don't you sit down? Nobody's gonna check up on you here.
But they will. The Major's a light sleeper. He's sure to come out just as soon as I sit down.
Oh, I don't think somebody could possibly mind your sitting down for a while.
Were you ever in the military?
Yes, I did.
So, you know what an order is. And the order here is to be on guard the whole night. Not a word about sitting down.
Tam pierdzieli. Byłem w wojsku, byliśmy na poligonie i też miałem stać na warcie, pilnować. A że było ciemno, bo to był środek lasu, to sobie usiadłem pod drzewkiem, no i sobie po prostu siedziałem.
I have nothing to talk about with him.
Okej.
The guard is looking at me. I can't just walk inside.
No dobra, czyli do namiotu majora wejść się nie da. Ale spróbuję wejść do tej chatki. Może to tam znajduje się Stasek. Nie było go w przyczepie. A jak wiecie, on strasznie nerwowo zareagował, kiedy zapytaliśmy o tą chatę z tyłu.
Locked.
Niestety zamknięte. No to chyba nie pozostaje nic innego, jak udać się do kopalni.
I can't go any farther. He'd see me. There's too much light by the entrance. I can't get any closer.
Czyli musielibyśmy pozbyć się światła. No dobra. Ale teraz tak, wiemy, że tu jest żarówka, jest lampa, kabel prowadzi w tą stronę. Czyli może, kiedy pójdziemy tutaj, uda się w jakiś sposób to wyłączyć. W głąb obozu tu też prowadzą światła. Nie widzę żadnego generatora. A ten żołnierz mi raczej w niczym nie pomoże. O, światła.
Listen, the camp is illuminated as though it were daytime, which doesn't exactly help to get to sleep. How about switching some of the lights off?
Impossible. The Major wouldn't like it.
Well, I don't think we're going to be attacked.
At any rate, they can't be switched off. They're connected directly to the generator in the cabin. Try to put out a single row and half the forest is as dark as a dungeon.
Too bad. as the light is shining right into my trailer.
Well, then close your shutters. The lights have to stay on.
Chatka.
That old cabin behind the trailers is locked. Do you happen to know how I could get inside?
What for? Bit nosy, aren't you? What do you want in there?
I'd like to have a look at those lights.
The lights gotta stay on. Major's orders. During the night, the cabin's locked. Only the Major has the key. So beat it.
No problem. I was just asking.
Okej. Okay. Czyli klucz do chaty znajduje się w namiocie Majora.
I have no...
A my się tam po prostu nie dostaniemy. To co w takim razie mielibyśmy zrobić? Grzyby. Przyczepie sobie wszystko obczailiśmy, tak? Cały czas zastanawiam mnie, gdzie jest Stasek, ale znając go, prawdopodobnie udał się już do kopalni. Jedynie co jest interaktywne w tej przyczepie to ten piec. Do kopalni nawet nie idę, bo Martin się cofnie. Więc chyba nie pozostaje nic innego, jak zastanowić się, w jaki sposób dostać się do namiotu. O!
Listen, I see you're not gonna be going to bed all night. Could you do me a favor?
Maybe. Depends on what you need.
I can barely keep standing. I'm starting to get real hungry. I sure could use something to eat.
But I don't have anything myself and don't know of any restaurants around.
Anything's fine. I'll eat anything. So, can you get a hold of something?
I'll try.
No dobra, mamy puszkę przeterminowanej fasoli, ale wiecie co? Przyszła mi teraz myśl do głowy, że może uda się zerwać te grzyby. Dodalibyśmy do puszki grzyby są jadalne. Więc raczej żołnierzowi nie powinno się nic stać.
They'll come in handy now.
Ale wiecie, to, że są jadalne, nie znaczy, że nie mogą zaszkodzić. Czyli tak. Mamy fasolkę w puszce, mamy otwieracz do puszek. Okej. Okay. Spróbujmy dodać troszeczkę grzybów. Świetnie. I teraz prawdopodobnie uda się rozpalić ogień w piecu. Dokładnie. Troszeczkę podgrzejemy.
I need to wait a little. That should be enough.
2 minuty i puszka podgrzana. Tylko Martin, nie chowaj tego do kieszeni, bo będziesz miał jajka na twardo. W każdym bądź razie mamy przygotowany posiłek. Mam nadzieję, że to w jakiś sposób wykurzy tego żołnierza z tego miejsca i nie będzie stał na warcie, a my byśmy wtedy wkradli się do namiotu Majora.
Here, I got you something, but it isn't much.
Ah, beans with mushrooms?
Couldn't get anything better.
Oh, hey, never mind. As long as it's warm, it's perfect. Thanks.
No problem.
Co z tego, że żarcie jest przeterminowane? Ale szczerze powiedziawszy, żarcie z puszki, nawet mimo tego, że straci ważność, to tak czy inaczej jest chyba dobre. Jak? Smakuje ci?
I have nothing.
Nie mam z nim o niczym do porozmawiania. Może po prostu musimy troszeczkę dłużej poczekać.
I can't go any far. There's too...
Wróćmy się zatem do żołnierza.
Hey you! Come over here! What kind of filth did you put in that can? What were those mushrooms?
Well, the mushrooms were edible. I'd suspect the beans. They might have expired.
That doesn't matter now. I've got a... Well, you know what.
Watch the spot for me. I'll be back in a minute.
No, jak jest potrzeba, to potrzeba, no. Okej, okay, goście sobie śpi. Mundur.
Oh, there's something in the right pocket.
Wzięliśmy klucze, prawdopodobnie do chaty za przyczepą.
Various documents and letters. I'd better leave them alone.
Radio. No, myślę, że major się w ogóle nie zorientuje, że jedno z radii zniknęło.
This one is free. The major is sleeping at the back of the tent. To wake up the major is the last thing I need. I won't go farther inside.
Okej, okay. No to chyba wszystko w tym pomieszczeniu. Ale wiecie, co jest ciekawe? Żołnierz, który stał na warcie, mówił, że kiedy usiądzie, to major się zbudzi, bo ma płytki sen. A my tak po prostu weszliśmy do tej przyczepy, otworzyliśmy drzwi, wzięliśmy radio, wzięliśmy klucze, no i major śpi jak zabity. Przykro mi, wartowniku, ale niestety nie mogę pilnować bramy. Spróbujmy wejść zatem do chatki. Mamy klucze. I o dziwo, one tutaj pasują. A może w tej chatce znajduje się Stasek? Może wcale nie poszedł do kopalni?
The key fits. Great.
Okej, okay, możemy wyłączyć generator.
It won't open. It powers all the lights as well as everything else in the camp.
Musiałbym w jakiś sposób otworzyć tą pokrywę. Mamy młotek. Czy jeszcze jakieś narzędzia będziemy mogli zabrać? Skrzynka na narzędzia.
It's heavy, probably full of tools. Let's see what's inside.
Okej. Okay. W sumie, kiedy tak patrzę na te przedmioty, które wzięliśmy ze skrzynki, to one jak najbardziej nam się przydadzą do tego, żeby eksplorować kopalnię. Olejarka. Klucz francuski, latarka, sznurek. No świetnie. Po prostu świetnie.
The boxes contain spare light bulbs, fuses and other parts. Nothing I could use at this point. What is that sound?
Dźwięk telefonu.
It's locked. I can't get inside.
O cholera.
Oh my god. Somebody has hidden a corpse in here. Something damn weird is going on around here. Who could have killed him? Hopefully I'll have what I came for and be out of here soon. I'll have a look in his pocket. I'll have a look at the ID. The name is Peter Staszek. I knew he couldn't be trusted. At least I know the murderer.
Okej, okay, czyli wychodzi na to, że Petr Stasek to był faktycznie jakiś archeolog, który tutaj przybył, ale tamten gościu z przyczepy go zabił i ukrył go w tej chacie. Dlatego kiedy wypytaliśmy się o chatę, był taki nerwowy. No to niezłe rzeczy się tutaj dzieją. To kim w takim razie był tamten gościu?
I can't see anything useful. I can't turn out the lights just yet. I reckon I'll need some tools in the mine. After I turn out the lights, there will be no time to waste.
No ale dobra, wzięliśmy skrzynkę z narzędziami. No to chyba możemy coś tutaj popsuć, tak? Chyba, że coś jeszcze będę mógł zabrać. Na przykład linę. Okej. I to chyba już wszystko.
Wrong switch. Must be the other one. I'd better switch it on. That's it. The lights outside are out. I have to take advantage of the situation immediately. Somebody's coming. I'll hide under the trailer.
Czemu pod przyczepą, a nie wejdziesz po prostu do środka? Dobra. Idzie żołnierz. To jest nasza szansa, żeby dostać się do kopalni. Nikt teraz nie pilnuje wejścia. Żołnierz prawdopodobnie poszedł do chaty zapalić z powrotem światło.
The lights are back on. I have to go inside. Quick! That was close. Nobody will be looking for me here. I must return to the camp before dawn.
Świetnie. Udało nam się dotrzeć do kopalni. Z tego co pamiętam, będą tutaj niezłe labirynty. Ale moi drodzy, to zobaczymy już w kolejnym odcinku. A tymczasem dzięki wielkie za uwagę. Trzymajcie się i do usłyszenia. Hej!